What I have to share with you this afternoon is a grouping of work that is related to a theater production that was just presented in downtown Tucson 2 weeks ago, Animus 2.0. I'm very thankful that we finally were able to present the show to the public.